joined by myself, Scaredy Jew, Will Botch, JM in the heart-pounding world of One Human, where every decision could mean life or death. As we embark on a four-epic team adventure, we'll face off terrifying entities hunting us, trying to hunt us down, all while unraveling the mysteries and uncovering the dark secrets of this Lovecraftian-inspired realm. With its thrilling combat, hilarious moments, and the looming presence of PvP and PvE challenges, the stakes have never been higher. Will we conquer the second boss, build our strong gear up in time to face against the Great One, or will we fall victim to the horrors that await us? Stay tuned for the ultimate showdown as we navigate through the chaos of One Human.
Don't ever let me drive, ever.
There we go.
There we go. Mow it down.
Oh.
My corn!
We're here.
Yay, we're here.
All right, we're done. I'm getting out. Uh-oh. I'm stuck. Oh, there we go.
Get unstuck.
Oh, I thought that was a zombie for a second.
What's wrong with your teeth?
Now, hold it right there and identify yourself.
I'm a mayfly.
I'm a mayfly.
Are you the mayflies? I'm here to solve problems, not cause them. Oh, yeah. You've got one of those weird backpacks.
Uh-huh.
A cradle, right? We had another one of you guys come by here not too
long
ago.
I'm grateful their mouths actually moved
now.
He
didn't exactly impress
anyone. Yeah.
So, you're here to clean up his mess? We've got a pretty urgent Stardust problem. But how do I know you'll actually help?
I can't make any promises if I don't know what's going on.
Huh.
It's like going to the
doctor. That is true.
You gotta diagnose the illness before you can solve it.
Well, at least you're a better talker than that last mayfly.
Oh, she just teleported?
I know! Where'd she come from?
Right,
snuck
there.
Up behind
him. Where the...
Understood. Ninja.
Where the heck did she come from?
She's just like, hi, I'm here!
I'm here.
Hi, Maxie.
Hi.
Hey.
Are you the mayor?
Hey, yes, she is.
Maxie Rodriguez. I'm the mayor here.
Oh, I guess she is.
Huh. I'm a mayfly. You've probably never heard of me, but I heard about your town when I was traveling north. You've got something strange going on here?
Strange is putting it lightly. It's been about half a year now. Pregnant animals here, even pregnant people, all get infected by Stardust and turn into these trees.
Scaredy? I think you just murdered a bunch of people if they're turning into trees.
I know.
All those banana trees.
Wow.
Them, it's pregnant people, right?
Yep.
Oh no!
Oh no!
At first I thought they were saying like a bunch of pregnant people were appearing because of this area. Like everyone's just getting pregnant around here.
Off the
right?
Dust.
Oh my god.
Ooh, what?
A cradle intention?
Okay. Stop flirting. There we go. Okay, so let's see if we can mark this on the map. Where is our other objective?
Up here, up the road, I think.
Oh, it's right next to us. Okay.
Oh, that's pretty fucking awesome. This revolver just got cooler.
What the fuck is she wearing?
Oh,
what
mushroom person!
The...
Oh,
yeah.
You're adorable! Let me speak words to you.
Jellyfish? Oh, we use a different currency here. Some type of snowflake in chapter 2.
I can get a new bike.
Eh.
Oh, that's interesting. Instead of the instead of those cube things, it's a snowflake in this area.
Huh.
Does that mean we have to farm different areas?
Hmm.
That's
interesting.
Actually really cool. I like that.
Oh, shoot, this nerd again.
Oh, the pamper butthead. Yeah, great. Good talk to Maxie. Time to learn about Maxie's manners market.
Now, let's get down to business. We've
yes,
got nowhere else to go.
Huh.
And so far, no one else who can solve this problem.
High intensity.
2 months ago, a mayfly.
This is a lot of extra stuff. I don't understand.
We hired him to fix the problem. Instead.
Okay, you know what the mayflies remind me of? They remind me of the futuristic version of Witcher.
But I also don't have any other options.
They get paid to take down monsters, basically.
Honestly, what they actually remind me of is, if you guys ever seen Firefly.
Yeah.
Reminds me of.
That show was really good.
Yeah, that show was good. It reminds me of the concept of Firefly. Bounty hunters, basically,
yeah.
But still...
You have my word. I'll fix this. Is there anything else you think I should know about this case?
Does that big monolith that Rosetta built count? That thing's been here about as
no,
long
no.
as me. It's been abandoned for 20 years. Until all of a sudden, 6 months ago, it lit up with a giant beam of light.
6 months ago?
Yep. right around the time we started getting this tree trouble. I figured there's got to be a connection between the two. But it's too dangerous around the monolith. No one can get close to there.
I'll check it out then. Anywhere else I should go?
Yeah. An area called High Banks, north of here. It's by the bridge and the south bank of the river.
What is it?
Sometimes junk or
animal carcasses
wash up there. So it attracts beasts and desperate people looking for food. You might find something useful there.
Why do I feel like you have someone in mind?
There was a woman. The town voted to kick her out. Collectively. She was also infected. Later, deep in High Banks, I saw it.
Yes.
Her. She didn't look like Agnes. She became something else, something I can't describe. I think she might have been the very first to be infected.
The first infected person? That sounds useful. When you say she was infected, then was she also...
pregnant? Yeah. I never said life out here was easy. Any other questions?
Ow.
Hey, what was up with that mayfly who came here before me? Why didn't he solve the problem?
Who the hell knows? Hadn't seen a mayfly for years. Didn't even know there were any left in Nowcott. And he showed up 2 months ago wearing his cradle, looking all gloomy, depressed. We didn't have many other options, so I asked him if he could solve our problem. He didn't say much, took some food and batteries as a deposit.
What jerk.
And did some research. I saw him coming in and out for a few days. In the end, he crept out without saying a word. All he left behind were some ripped up notes and empty cans.
Wait a minute. What kind of notes? Were they research into deviations?
They're full of broken symbols and jargon. Just impossible to understand.
Interesting. So we gotta find that.
I tossed them into the corner of the market's office if you want to see them.
We gotta find that jerk.
He really left without a trace?
Some residents saw him sneak out through the north gate before dawn.
Let me know when you guys.
If he didn't go to that swamp you came from, then he must have gone to a...
All right, done with the dialogue.
Northwest of here. Anyway, we never saw him.
So I gotta go investigate Talon's notes. Have you guys already started on that?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll go ahead and run over then.
All right, so we gotta go investigate notes, huh?
Oh, it's a lot of redacted stuff in here.
Ah, it's like we're playing SCP. Redacted. Redacted.
Right. Redacted. Redacted.
I don't get why the dates would be redacted, though.
I don't know. I'm curious. Do you think...
Okay.
Do you think that they got the idea of this game from... Oh, God. I forgot the
SCP?
Name of the movie. No, the movie you're talking about. The TV show.
Firefly?
Not entirely. There was an SCP. I think it was 1098. Because that was actually... think about making a game off of 1098, and it was a village that had a bunch of weird SCPs contained in it, but it just had a whole bunch of anomaly features, and it was known and classified as containable to be uncontained.
Okay.
That's where I think they get the idea. Let's go.
Okay, just waiting on you, bud. We're in the vehicle.
Ah, you went in the road. I'm coming.
Dance! Dance! Dance!
Help! Help, he's making me dance. Jay, he's being mean.
There we go.
Love you.
Here we go.
Hey, potatoes.
There's a pink portal up here.
Ooh.
Right. Oh, a person.
Hit him, hit him.
There we go.
What a waste of a bullet.
I'm a monster.
And evil.
I want to try to shoot their legs and it can't get away.
Here we go.
We're here.
Like we're here.
Here, guys. Let's get out.
Yep, here we go.
Bus!
Hey, look, it's a bus, guys.
Oh, is he coming to us? No, he's coming
away. We're late. We missed our bus.
My Mary is naked. Oh, there we go. She popped in. She populated in. She was literally nude.
Oops, she has no mouth movement for me. Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
I think Mary... Yeah, Mary's the only one that doesn't right now. I'm glad you made it here, Mayfly. Thank you, everyone. The people here are in trouble, and it's even worse than Dayton Westlands. Think you're up.
Cult of creation.
Even the monolith reopened here. Pregnant women, even pregnant animals. Question, is she pregnant?
Like, I love how we're like traveling back up north.
Are we? Is that what we're doing?
Traveling all the way back up to our other place.
Oh, the deviations are accessing Rift's base.
Rip, rip.
We have to fight our way to the monolith and take out the great interest.
The great.
Why
one.
That's so great? Ooh, Sage.
Okay, I'm gonna get back in the vehicle.
All right, we're gonna go kill the great one.
Hope you guys ready.
I was wondering what happened to Scaredy's book.
Yeah, I
run him, run him, run him.
That's why it doesn't have auto tracking.
There we go.
God.
Do I just keep going straight, I'm guessing? Right, straight, what do I do?
Carry on.
Carry on.
You might have to do some rock climbing.
That's fine, we're in an off-road vehicle, we could do it.
I believe in us.
We got this.
Pumpkins!
When you get past this little settlement here...
When you get past...
Turn right.
Okay. Yeah. And jump off the edge.
Go down, yeah.
Purple trees.
Can we dive in the vehicle? Yes,
sure.
We can. Can we do it? Yes, we can.
Let's do it!
Okay, then dive straight off the cliff.
Alright!
Ready, guys? You ready?
Yep!
Yeah,
oh,
let's do it.
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Oh, yeah!
Oh, shit!
Almost there! Almost there!
Oh, my keep God. Going, keep going.
I'm going, we're gonna make it. Hold on, stay in your seat. Oh, come on!
reverse!
We got it.
Oh, here we go!
Okay. Here we go.
Yeah!
Here we go.
That went great!
Okay,
that one. Awesome.
That was
nice.
Actually not that bad.
Good job, guys.
That wasn't bad at all. Okay, yep, out we go.
Oh, I was just going to say drive it into the water.
Oh, it's at the bunker right here.
No.
Oh, yeah, it
what
is.
What do we have to do? Find a way into the bunker?
Grenade out!
Killing stuff up there?
Yes, he is.
Yeah.
So it's an entrance to a bunker down here that we
go
through for the main.
Oh, okay. I thought this was the hideout, this house.
No, it's the bunker down here.
Oh,
shit!
Spider! Dump on it! Dump on it!
Yeah, that was overkill.
All of us just bagging it.
Unloading on it.
Oh, God.
Oh, do you have you guys have a grenade? You're going to need it for a wall, right? Because remember the last one we went into, Will, had a wall.
Yeah.
I got a shotgun. And it loves you very much.
Oh. Storage box.
A tea kettle.
A banana's notes.
Well, now you finally learn how to actually make tea, you know? Go ahead, Jay. Teach him how to make tea, man.
Proper British tea.
Yeah, you know it.
What the hell? It's one of the twisted trees. Let's go to the note first. You guys will see this. It's trippy. The other little thing.
Ooh.
Here's the note.
Cabinet?
Someone want to read that note? Whoever wants to?
I'm good.
Who's over
Will,
there?
Six. One of you guys want to read it?
Oh.
It's short.
I got Brennan's prayer book. Brianna's.
Yeah.
I questioned you because I was worried about losing. Now my weak and dying body is all I have. And little one I'm carrying is no different. I was promised tranquility and immortality in your name. But now I regret. Abandoned Hideout. North Broken Delta.
Oh my god.
Hmm.
Leave.
Okay.
Oh, hit the wrong button. Don't.
Ooh,
don't
there,
go.
There's still stuff to grab. Oh, I stole a perk.
Ah!
Guys, I touched the tree and I teleported.
Same here.
Oh no. Okay, touch the tree. Hurry,
it's
Will.
Up. It's a solo experience.
Okay.
So, oof. What? Explore? Rift Space?
Run forward. See. You'll soon see where you are.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, I can't go that way.
This
what
is demented.
The hell?
I want to hang out with a tree.
Go forward.
Hang out with the trees outside. You'll love it even more.
Oh, this place is awesome!
Told you.
Can I pull out my motorcycle? Nope.
Oh, no. There's a tentacle.
They say if you die in Rift Space, you die in real life. Ooh, why are you jiggling at me?
Okay,
oh, so you're...
Oh, shit. I killed a tentacle.
There's another one.
I am so glad I got a sniper rifle.
I'll just hang over here and keep firing.
All right, there we go. Tentacle gone.
I love the satisfying sound of a crit.
I should have probably given Jay my revolver.
Jay, you all right with what you got, bud?
Yeah, I have a crossbow.
Okay, as long as you got some range. This is so cool. I can't wait till they finish this game and have everything all checked out.
Yes. Yeah. Oh, they just keep spawning.
Yeah,
get out of here, nerd.
I'm looking forward to that, to be fair.
Oh, hi.
Because yeah,
the
I am
audio
too.
And everything in there would make it perfect.
It would, yeah.
Power. I haven't felt. Oh, you're still talking.
Yeah, definitely would.
I mustn't touch it.
There's some weird kind of like rift.
Hey,
what the hell is that?
And at least this game would be able to beat Genshin in their voice lines.
That thing makes you jump. You jump high with it. Oh shit! Oh shit! Woo! I almost fell off the edge.
I know. What's that? That must be what you're talking about. The weird blowy thing. I left some canned corn. Why are we talking about canned corn and oatmeal at this time? Goat cheese. Sign me up.
You don't get any goat cheese. You don't need any. Eat.
Love me some goat cheese.
There's a bunch of people here like goats.
I had goat cheese actually today.
Yummy.
Oh my god, it's a it's a mini boss. Oh my gosh, no.
Oh shit!
I don't know if I can kill this guy.
Oh come on, Jay, you got it. Got
I have a I crossbow.
Oh my god, is this the Treant? It's the Treant.
It's a copy of him, yeah. Before we go and actually fight him.
Okay.
At Myers Market.
I'm gonna find something that'll give me a boost.
Shut your mouth.
Wait, so are all the things we've been killing, like the tree ant arm?
I'm thinking, yeah, parts of it. That's the only thing that makes sense.
I'm talking to a floating sack right now. It's telling a story.
Shoot the sack.
It's got like a storyline with it.
Shoot the sack, it protects you.
Okay, there we go. Nighty night. Oh well, that's not helpful.
Oh, you can shoot the woman. She takes the most damage.
Oh, that's fun.
Treant's copy? I don't know if I want to be a part of that.
Well, you're on there, boy.
Yeah, good luck.
I almost glitched the game.
You almost or huh?
I almost glitched the game.
Whee! Butterfly.
The fact that I have to try and kill her with a crossbow is actually unreal to me.
Yeah, you're badass. Do that, you're the most badass person I know.
Oh. Blam, 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 blam!
Ow, 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 ow. Nobody look at my health.
Nope. Oh, God. Sorry. You told me not to look and I look.
I hate you.
Headshot, bitch! Oh, God. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. No lasers.
Taking me down.
These are these nuts, all right?
You got both of these middle fingers.
Right. Wait.
Let me reload. Have some bullets to the dome.
Makes me curious.
Get
so,
out of here,
because this is a copy, like, if you notice, she kind of woke up Treant. Does that mean... that when we fight the Treant, will we actually be fighting the Treant, or will we be fighting Treant with her?
A copy.
I think we'll be fighting with her, right? The girl.
Copy of a copy of a copy.
I know.
Take that, biatch.
How you doing, Jay?
I'm getting that.
Are you using the boulder to hide behind?
Oh, no, I'm just kind of running around shooting my crossbow at her face.
You're badass.
Oh shit.
I need some flatbread in your honor.
The good news
is... Six!
No.
Six?
I...
Did you just die?
Because I got cocky. I had one.
Oh yeah.
Literally.
Hey. Oh, there's nothing in here.
Give me a minute. I'll finish her off here again.
No worries.
Bitch.
Celebration!
Goodies to grab. Uh-oh, things are popping up.
Oh, bad time for me to waste bullets firing at the sky.
There's things popping up.
Alright, I got you, bro.
Yeah, get these bitches. Yeah.
That was flipping the fuck out.
I think the funniest thing is when you shoot them and they launch into the sky.
I just turn and see Jay appear out of nowhere slashing one.
Oh. I think it actually bugged out to where she only had one life left.
Oh, unless it just save states the last damage you did.
I had so much fun, I want to do it again.
Hey guys.
What happened?
Look where I am.
Are you still in the building?
Why are you way the hell over there?
You know, magic.
All right. I'm inside the wall. When I bring out the video, you guys... Oh, no.
Just click unstuck.
Corn!
Teleported back to the house.
I enjoy that randomly I T-pose a little bit, just to assert my dominance.
T-pose.
All right, there we go, got it.
Okay.
Can we leave any more notes here? Any more notes?
My vehicle is halfway damaged.
Wow, aren't you bright?
All right, I'll be riding with Scaredy, or...
It's up to you guys. You want to take yours? I'll take my car.
I need to get to you guys.
because Six is over there, should we just teleport over there and then we'll just try it from there, just because he hasn't got this teleport
spot. Just hold on, Six, we'll come get you, bud.
Yay, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to break the game. Okay, I think
just hop out to the teleporter, Will, and we'll just go to Deadsville and then we'll drive from there, since Six screwed up the game.
I'm sorry.
Oh, Clara, do you have anything else besides frames? Yep, you still got frames.
Not gonna hurt me, right?
Surprise, surprise.
Hey, you know you guys can actually hurt each other if you both press B.
Oh.
If you both press P,
I did it.
And you guys can fight each other, anyone else who presses P.
Oh, well, I've got PvP on now.
It goes off after what is it, like 5 minutes, something like that?
Yeah. Right? So I accidentally hit it one time.
Oh, that's fun.
Try to figure out how to emote.
So, make sure to lead me again, because this thing, remember, doesn't have the little line.
Yep.
Yeah.
Go right to this intersection up there.
There we go.
Am I in your way, Six? Oh, watch out, dear!
Go left, off, right, off, right, off, right, off, right, off, right.
Oh, turning.
Yep.
I don't know why, but I saw that dam and I just thought, is that somebody's base?
Go left. Yep.
Okay. It's just like, oh man.
Keep following it around.
Ooh, through the tunnel.
Through the tunnel, through the tunnel.
like Avatar. Secret tunnel, secret tunnel.
Oh, now mine's glitched. Now I can't see a path. Okay, carry on going up there.
Oh, go down.
Oh yeah, can you get up? Yeah, sure, mm-hmm. Go down.
I recognize a little bit where we are. I wish it would let your teammates drive your four-person vehicle. I'd like to switch off with you guys.
You got this.
I suck at this.
Why do you think I suggested I should have been the one to get the off-roader? But you're like, no, I want it.
Well, because I had 90% of the components already.
The components, you don't make them until you actually finalize the making.
All right, start lumbering some trees.
Yep.
We're almost mining.
Dead. Just running over all the corn. Got to get rid of... Oh.
Through the water.
You're fine. Go through the water. Go through the water.
You think
it's
I
an off-road one.
Oh,
it's an off-roader, right?
Yeah.
All right, screw it. There we go. We got it.
Perfect. Couldn't park it better.
There we go.
And you know what? Because I died. Okay, don't look behind you.
It's you again.
Hey, guys, let's do some exercise before we go.
I don't. Stay right there, Jay.
Let's talk.
How's some of Brianna's?
I went to High Banks and saw something strange there. An altar made of trash. And these desperate written prayers.
That's how I make my altars.
Brianna.
Written with trash?
She was the just a bunch of trash.
Right, but she became something different from the rest. When I went to High Banks, there was only a hole where the tree would have been. It didn't look like anyone dug it out. It looked... like it wriggled its own roots out of the ground.
What? The cult of creation?
How is that possible?
Brianna's not just the first person to be infected like this.
Vulture gang.
She also became a new, great one. Most likely, the animals and women who've been infected in Myers Market are because of her influence. The question is, why did she do this? Revenge? Maxie, you said she was put on trial?
Yes, I was the judge. And I made the decision to cast her out. She was my friend. But then
the
she
cult
fell
of creation.
The cult of creation.
Can we join?
The cult of creation? Never heard of them before.
It's a cult that started with some vulture gang dedicated to a god called the Creator. It's been
No.
But I won't allow that kind of poison in Myers Market.
Too late for her to turn back.
Brianna...
Her boyfriend died in an accident earlier this year.
So she turned into Groot because her boyfriend died?
I mean, it would be a good way to get pick me up.
Brianna was in a bad place.
Wouldn't you?
Anxious, worried about her baby.
Hey.
Get wood anymore, so she turns into wood.
But she found some
that's so messed up.
The cult of creation. They do seek sacrifices. Nasty. All that cult stuff must have
been. Well, it's just California all over again.
But once we found out what she'd gotten into, the darkness she was inviting in here, it was too late for her to turn back.
She might have
I'm
done
asking
something
you to
wrong.
Kill that great.
You must have known
first.
Kicking her out into the wilderness is like giving her a death sentence. And her unborn.
I did what I had to.
Rules okay, mommy.
And public Wait, opinion is the against her. Is the Treant her
I tried
child?
To put her up in a small safe house outside.
Whoa! Oh, that would be...
and gave her whatever she
so
needed.
My theory when we were fighting her may be correct then.
Next time you can judge us if you
so we need to now go and unlock a bunch of rift anchors in this area, and then we can trigger the great one.
This horror
Okay.
All right.
Do I say we go south first to the most southern one, and then we move along the harbor side and move back up?
Okay, just go ahead and mark them on your thing, and we'll follow your mark. You lead the way.
Down there.
Oh, good. The teleport point is, is it locked? No, it's open now, I think.
I think we got to do the four rift stones first.
Oh, to unlock it.
To get to unlock it, yeah.
Got it.
I know where we're rolling down where Jay's green marker is. Let's do it.
Let's follow Jay. Oh, we could run that way.
We can walk it.
Stuff. Yeah.
Have a nice brisk walk.
Yeah, you know, we gotta let Scaredy get some exercise, you know?
Ooh, had to look. Make sure that wasn't an evil one. Oh, there's, I'm taking the pick some.
Beat it!
Just beat it.
But I don't like getting beat.
Just eat it.
Eat taste nasty. Eat taste nasty.
Oh, we get fish over here?
Ooh, berries. Nom, 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 nom.
I like berries.
Entered contaminated water.
Is there any other kind of water? Damn it, our best water. We're running to the green marker, right?
Yes.
Yep, I'm right behind Jay. I can see him in the distance.
That's not Jay, that's Will.
Oh, I can see Will. Will, I see you in the
distance. Hi! Oh, this place is I'll let you go find that first.
Oh!
Yep, hi! You go ahead and go first.
Okay.
Gain the-
I'm coming.
Hit it, Scaredy!
What the hell? Die, crocodile!
Oh my god!
Die, crocodile! I got it! I killed it!
Oh, he's so beautiful! Oh, he's called
I saw, I was like, you guys can have fun with that.
The crocodiles give you
No way, we have to be above water. We have to use objects to get- It's so deep!
That is screwed up. Alright, I don't even think I don't think
the
I can drive the SUV through this.
The crocs just... No, it's swimmable water.
Rift is over this way.
Oh, look.
Seawater, by the way, if you guys need to collect for salt or to drink it.
The crocodile, go! Run, Jay!
Get him. Get him. Get him, Croc.
Right behind you.
Get him, Croc.
I just went bald.
You just went bald?
Oh,
you got your hair scared off of you?
I guess. Like, I got in the water and I just went bald.
Hey, Jay, they really love you, you know?
Oh, let me guess. You've had words with them.
Oh my god,
you know it.
You told them to come for me.
Hey, I mean, I got to. I didn't.
You don't got to do anything. This is all you.
I'm saving you,
I mean,
Jay.
Look at him. Look at him, Jay. They're loving
you. Run, Jay.
Found a paint bucket.
Wait, yeah, how do you dive? Oh, dive. I'm diving underwater.
We have to dive down?
Yeah.
What the hell? How do we dive?
C.
C.
C. I don't want to though.
Oh, the gear crate is the gear crate's down here. You're gonna need to.
Oh, that's fun.
Alright.
I don't know how much damage
I can't
it.
Get it. The
oh,
stupid
oh
zombie.
Gosh. Uh oh, am I dying? I'm dying. I'm dying!
It's a zombie.
No!
Don't die!
No!
Don't die! You okay?
Guys.
We can pick you up.
The zombie runs down here and stops you from moving.
Yeah. Oh, that's very courteous of him.
I just died too.
Yeah.
Yeah, stupid zombie. It was blocking the door to where we couldn't get out or shoot it. Nothing.
I can kill him.
Oh my god.
Hold on.
That pisses me off.
Why can the zombie just walk?
Oh no, we should have thrown one of our things out here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we can't shoot it. Well,
no,
it's underwater.
You can't fight it. Yeah, we should have thrown one of our little...
Campsites.
Bomb thingies, yeah. Now we gotta go all the way from up here.
Did you get six?
Hey, here we go.
Oh yeah, there he is.
I can't believe we're all the way back here.
You wanna go first six, and I'll shoot anything that walks down there?
I got wrench for you guys.
Alright, cool.
I'll cover the top.
Okay, I'm gonna take we're gonna take the vehicle because it's a straight shot. Just guide me.
Okay.
Ain't no zombie getting past me.
Oh yeah, it's literally just straight.
Okay. Yeah, if there's any turn off, just give me a heads up.
Yeah.
Is there another one down there?
Can we get there?
No, I kind of,
yeah.
I'm drowned by accident.
Y'all got a parcel.
Actually, can we? I wonder if we could go, maybe.
Don't you dare do what I think you're gonna do.
No, not through the really deep part, but just a little further up. Yeah, we could go a little further up.
That's the deep part.
Right here.
You can do it.
Yep, all right, let's get out.
Okay, so we need to defeat 15 normal enemies.
These hands are so creepy.
What counts as a normal enemy?
Anything other than elites and bosses.
So, yeah, but a crocodile doesn't count.
No, crocodile doesn't.
Nope.
I guess a zombie thing.
Just shot the shit out of a crocodile, didn't count.
Yeah, because I killed 3 crocodiles, so... would be there.
I'm frozen.
Like, fridge?
Fridge. I hate fridge.
Uh-oh.
I hear duck.
Nope. He's out. Where's the entrance we had to go in?
Need help?
Got it.
Okay. I didn't know if you got stuck in a freeze lock, so...
It did.
Oh, is there anywhere to throw this up? Come on.
Hi, JJ.
He's over here with me.
Oh, shit. Uh-uh, bitches. Uh-uh, screw you. Oh, I don't have the materials for it. Crap.
Yeah, I had to go build some. I had to go, like, log and gravel some.
I actually have enough. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I'm getting the gravel right now. There we go.
I had enough.
And hit the tree once and I should have enough. Yeah, I got all right.
How much of this place have you got done so far?
I have to still find a mythic crate. I still kill everything.
All right, kill the crocodile.
Really, what the hell? Oh my god. I can't use my weapon, Jam.
Oh, is it red?
Is there a dinosaur on
you? No, my crossbow. It wouldn't let me shoot it, but now it's doing it.
Okay.
Will, behind you, be careful.
I kept hearing it coming at me.
Yeah.
There we go. Nice.
I was like, get up.
I made a,
shit.
A thing.
Okay, so this is really dumb, by the way, for the melee with water. They need to really fix that.
Agree.
Because even when you shoot an arrow like at the water,
it should still have a projectile.
It should go through.
Yeah,
but it doesn't.
Even give me reduced damage or something, but just purely doesn't do anything.
Oh, I thought I could do something cool in here. No, you can't.
Get out of here. Sorry, Jay.
That's okay. We gotta go this way anyway.
I believe the wrong people. All right, I'm behind. I got
you
back.
Go. It let us in.
All right.
I'm here.
All right, there we go. Okay, so where to now, bud?
We'll go to the next one. If you come through the town,
okay.
Down to where we are, yeah.
Oh shit, that's not you.
That is a zombie.
Really? Stupid zombie, you bitch.
I thought I climbed up this ledge and I thought it was you.
Oh shit, help. Woohoo! It's a crocodile.
Oh. Crocky.
Coming to you guys. Oh my god, is that the crocodile facing you?
The turning circle is not very good.
No, not at all.
Alright, killed him.
Oh, there's a spider.
Where?
Yep, I wanted my bat. That's why I had selected. As always.
Wow, this place is
there
crazy.
We go. For that ruins our day.
All right.
Run away.
Six.
Hi. Hit my car for me. Hit it.
There we go. Refueled. You ready?
Let's do this, too.
Let's go.
Oh, that's interesting. So it doesn't vibrate. If it's two of us.
Oh shit! I just looked behind and just saw you right behind me.
Sorry, I'm all ramming you guys.
Well, damn.
Here, I got a present. Hey, Will.
Yep.
Coming?
Turning around.
You're not driving the water, Scaredy.
Oh no, we're going. His motorcycle won't go, but
okay.
I will.
Nope. There's a point. Okay, cool.
That vehicle drove right into the water.
You deserve
hit a tree.
Wait, Jade, were you able to drive through the water?
No, I had to walk.
I swear, it looked like you were not. Like, it actually was driving in the water. Like, wait, what?
There oh my go. Gosh.
Come on. Get. There we go. All right.
Okay, I'm going to need to repair this when we get back to the central hub.
rabbit! Why are there so many rabbits here?
Alright, got it.
You really?
It's stuck on like a curb.
Well, you gotta stop curb boosting everything, man. You know?
Poor Sarah.
I just hit a rabbit.
Sarah.
I feel awful. I was looking at the waypoint and it ran right in front of me.
Oh, watch out. It's a vulture. A vulture.
A jackal?
Oh, shit. All right, I got my sniper. Oh, shit, here they are.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Got him. I got the one behind you right when he was about to hit you.
Ow!
Oh, that's fun to drive into. For Sarah!
He's down.
Hey.
Piece of crap.
I'm helping you guys out. These guys are tough as hell.
That was my plaything to shoot. I think my kill you away.
Oh shit, snipers! Dive! Dive! I'm a better sniper.
And like, could you suck on your thumb, though?
Everyone okay?
Yup.
Yeah.
Okay. We're just kind of getting our butt handed.
I just arrived at the riff point.
I'm coming to it right now. I'm right here.
Yeah.
Yep. Baseball bat. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted to do. Run up on a
guy. Do you need help?
I'm okay. I'm just running.
Rift anchor open. All right. Mark the next area.
It's towards our left.
Okay. Is it close to run to, or do we drive?
We need to drive.
Okay. So. Once you get to the rift anchor, you got something to hop.
Flaring them out. First gunfire. Oh, who the fuck are you?
Right here.
You're not our friend.
Over on the, like, the left side of the map.
Oh, way over here. There's two of them. Okay. So.
Hey, Jay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on, guys.
Should I, Jay? No. No. Run!
You know if this is destroyed, we're not going to have a vehicle to
wait,
around.
Nope,
you're trying to destroy me. Peace out.
No!
All right, just leave me to it.
Oh, okay? We're under fire.
Go.
Whoa, what the fuck? Sorry. My thing just glitched and launched us forward in my screen.
Yeah, I had that problem too.
Oh, sure.
Sometimes mine glitches and goes through the screen.
Go right.
Right here?
Yeah.
Into the fire?
Into the bonfire!
Into the bonfire we go!
Almost.
That one glitched too. Everyone's.
Here we go. Woohoo!
Yeehaw! Oh, look at that. It's beautiful.
I can't even tell when our headlights are on.
Hey, Libby-de-bop.
Looks like he alerted some dum-dums.
Hey, Libby-de-bop.
That'd be funny. We have like 100 guys behind us chasing us because I'm using the horn.
Oh, shaman a dick! Ah, nerd!
Run, deer, run.
Wait, mad about that?
Once we're done at this place, I have to put some gas in. I have some on. Oh, no. It's a
oh, what the fuck's area. This?
Jay, I really hope you're not still in PvP.
Oh, I am.
According to this, sixes.
Oh, no.
Yeah, sixes also.
Oh, no.
Yeah, we are now in a designated PvP area.
Oh, no.
Well, I'll left. Fire at him if
need
be. You know, I gotta join Jay.
Uh-oh!
I always gotta join Jay when he does something.
Okay, hold on. We're sliding around. There we go.
Oh, Jay, if you wanna keep on being in PvP mode, just tell me. I'll stay PvP with you.
Oh!
What the hell? Oh, it was a little dip.
We're in a ditch.
We're in a ditch.
Alright, I'm gonna rethrow this. Go ahead, hop out, guys. Actually, we're right here. Screw it.
Yeah.
Are we?
Cool. Kept my revolver out.
Yeah, we're literally right
once.
Here.
Oh, and look what you can find here.
Trains?
Oh, we're out of the P area.
Oh, what we can find here is beryllium.
And yeah, and then there's also with the components, we could get the fireproof plastics and stuff.
Yeah. Ah, shit!
Sounds like somebody's getting his ass handed. Oh.
There's drones!
Enough of this shit. Get me up here.
Oh my word. Jay!
Got him. Jay, no!
Don't die on us, man.
All right, these guys are down. Got him.
Cover. I'm trying to cover my six, because I love him.
Thank you.
Moving up with you, Scaredy.
Oh, watch out. Drone.
Drone.
Die.
Thank you. Oh, shit.
Snap.
Where are you?
Taking the airside.
I see. Oh, stupid drone. Yep.
Oh,
got it.
Good job.
I'm going to try to get
I
Jay.
Can't believe you just blasted through there, Jay. You're like,
I know. I know. Like,
you're like, screw this. I'm out of here.
Oh, God. These guys are level 19. Oh, my God. I didn't
realize
this.
Back. Stay back. You're going to have to.
Oh, my God.
I didn't. Help you.
Scrap material.
I jumped off the red bridge.
Oh. Okay. Rift. Okay. Where's the.
Oh, the drone is still chasing me.
Oh, my God.
Yeah,
no way.
Okay. Nice. Good job, guys.
Wait, is this a turret that we can get on?
Oh, shit. There's a turret. No, that's an automated turret.
That's an automated turret. Ow.
It's done.
Got your back.
You.
It's done.
All right, Jay.
Where you going, Jay?
Did Jay fly off the bridge?
Hey, he's got
a mark. I jumped off the bridge.
He's like, oh, shit. All right, guys. Here we go. Got to put some fuel in real quick, and then we'll take off to it.
You already activate the anchor, Jay?
Yep, I see it.
Yeah.
Did all you guys activate it? We all got it?
Yeah.
Yep. Y'all got it.
Okay, full tank.
I see Jay off in the distance.
Next area.
See, look, now it's not all flippy floppy. Kind of weird.
Oh, it still is for me.
Oh, wait, now it is. Yeah.
Oh, no.
Bunny! Yeah. Run, bunny, run!
Get the bunny.
All of a sudden you hear blam!
Get the J bunny. Get the J bunny. Get the J bunny. The J bunny.
Hey!
We're going left here.
Alright. I'll just follow you. You'll guide us. You're like the shaman.
What's that? Is that a wolf or something?
That shaman guide, instead of riding a donkey, you're riding a motorcycle.
Lead the way!
Was it a Sherpa? You're a Sherpa.
Hey Jay, how's it going?
I'm a little slow, okay? Hold back.
It's all good.
I'll speed you up.
You can tow me.
Yeah, there we go.
Tow him? Yeah.
When we do unlock for the great one, we're going to need to go back and make sure we're all stocked on ammo and stuff.
Yeah.
Because I get the feeling the real one is not going to be as easy as that copy.
Yeah,
about 8,000 rounds.
8,000? I have zero. I have 100 arrows that I've kept for the last like 2 hours.
Oh well, don't worry, we got you.
Do you have any pew pewers? I might have some ammo I can drop for you.
Yeah, I can make ammo for you if you need.
I have an SMG.
Yeah,
we will hook you.
I can make steel ammo for you.
Wait, I want that orange.
Orange.
Bro, I've got thousands of rounds of SMG at home. It's copper, but bro, I got you.
I know it sounds weird for me to get oranges, but I'm allergic to most. I'm allergic to most fruit, so I had to get the orange. Okay. Holy Tyba.
Jay, is this the right place, bud?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, here it is.
There it is.
Beep!
Oh. Whoa! Did you just launch your bike?
Oh, thanks, V, for showing up at not the right time.
Oh, now we go to the monolith for the great one.
Who just fell down? Did someone know? Okay.
Oh, the monolith is up. The monolith is up there.
I'm the one that fell.
Oh.
Okay, I'm gonna teleport back to the house and make you the ammo, and then I'm gonna teleport to.
Oh yeah, teleport back to the house. Yeah.
And then I'm gonna teleport to.
To that teleporter that we got just above it. Yeah.
That one.
Yeah.
There's more shooty douches here.
Yeah, I'm gonna make sure.
Teleport into home.
You said SMG, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna make sure to make you some good ammo.
Or if you've got any cool crossbow bullets.
I can make you steel ones also.
Oh my gosh, yes. I only have the box standard arrows.
Okay, yeah.
Just normal arrows.
I'm gonna need to make you something good.
I will. How's it going?
Oh, doing okay. Just fighting this Rosetta Heavy for fun.
Guys.
Do, 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 do.
Oh hi, right below you. Do a halo. There you go. Yep, lots of halo stick.
Alright.
I know how to do a halo.
Alright, who's navigating?
I can't see any lines. You guys gotta tell me where to go.
You're actually mentioning when I first started streaming. Turn left.
Right here.
Okay, cool.
Yep.
Yeah, just let me know which street ahead of time I'll take.
Oh, you guys are vibrating.
Yep.
Oh dear!
Oh god.
Gonna ruin your day.
Alright, we're gonna be to you soon, Jay. Sorry, bud.
Alright.
All the leveling up and stuff used up all of our energy.
I didn't realize you're gonna drive there by yourself, or I would have just waited for you. I was already in teleportation mode when I heard
to
go up, go left, go across.
Okay.
I'll keep us safe. That's right, dear. You get out of the road.
That's right, Paul Silver.
You're gonna go left at this intersection.
Right here?
Yes.
Ah, naked headless person?
Hey. All right, there we go. We're about halfway there.
They're going to need a lot more help.
Good God, scaredy.
Red here. Keep following it, the main road.
Yes.
Yep.
Keep following the main road.
You got this, buddy. Just follow that road. What's so slappy around us?
Okay, go. Keep following the main road. Keep following the main road.
Okay, we're only a kilometer away.
Following the main road.
You can see it off in the distance.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
This is a scary base. There's people here shooting guns at me.
Really? Oh,
yeah.
Run, hide.
I just
go that way. Go that way. Go that way.
Meow.
Ram yourself, butthead.
Meow. Meow. What the? Willy, willy, woo! Uh-oh.
What the hell was that?
You hit a tree?
I didn't hit it head on. It hit, like, the back tire and spun me.
I didn't hit the tree. The tree hit me.
Uh-huh, oh, sure. That's what they all say.
Oh, gotta mow down these trees.
Yep.
Get out of here, nature.
Oh, wait. Am I not supposed to be in here? Oh, no. Jesus. I don't think I am. Oh, God. I went the wrong way.
Get out of there, man.
I can't. Mining. Guys, I need rescue.
Turn left.
Just hide, Jay. We're 0.7 away.
Left.
Run the hell away. Here's your
left.
I can't. I'm inside of this facility.
Left. Left.
Crouch and cry.
Up, right?
You can go up, or you could have gone across a bridge.
I'm going up. This is an off-road vehicle. Let's do it.
Exactly.
0.5.
Trying to get to you, Jay.
Four. Don't worry. I have full health on the vehicle. I'm going to ride it right to you. You can hop in.
Yeah, we're going to ram them.
Okay, up.
Go right.
I hear you. Just tell me when there's a road when to turn, not... Go right, and then don't tell me what road.
Because you were heading the right way. Like you were heading.
Okay, now I'm going up. There's a street after that house. I was like,
300, Jay.
We turn right into a giant rock.
Well, y'all. All right, you're going to turn left now.
Go up. We're coming to you, bud.
Almost there.
Holders along the way. Oh, here we go. I go up right here.
No, you can't.
200. Yep.
Watch me.
It's a dead end.
Oh shit! That was a mistake. Shoot him!
I warned you.
Guys, shoot them from the car.
Yep, doing it.
I can't shoot.
Oh, that's six. I don't want to shoot him.
Wait, you should have stayed in the vehicle.
Burning him.
The heck? How is he burning?
Shoot him from the car. It's full armor. Get the turret from the car.
Oh shit! There's a turret.
Yeah, that's what's destroying.
Reloading. Oh, I can't get. I have to get out. All right. I can't get the angle to shoot it.
This is what I'm going to do. We're going to go rescue him still. Ready?
Yep.
I'm going to rescue Jay.
Let's go.
We're coming, Jay. We're almost there, bud. Get in.
Oh.
Oh, I started running because I thought we were storming the hill.
No, we're driving because we have armor this way and you can shoot. Here, hop in.
Batman. Hop in. Oh, F.
I guess
F.
We can't hop in.
F, there we go.
Oh, go. Drive over there.
There's some weird little, like, cone or something that was stopping me.
We're almost there, Jay. I'm coming, Jay.
Did you jump down the cliff, Jay?
No, I didn't know. I didn't even know how to get up the cliff. That was the problem.
Oh.
Oh, there's Jay.
Hey.
Hi, Jay.
Hey, put a respawn point over here. Don't go all the way down. Put a respawn point up here.
Almost up here. There we go. Hi, buddy.
Okay, I'm going to drop 10 and 10. 10 logs. 10 logs and
okay, I
rocks?
See it.
Where the rock? Oh, there we go.
I'm trying to get the angle to select it. There we go. Logs.
There you go. Logs and rocks.
I'm so glad you made
logs
it,
and rocks.
Jay.
Okay.
Wait, how do you build one again? I can't remember.
Press, and then as long as you're up here, it should be fine.
Oh, yeah.
You able to get a light right there?
Oh, there
Jay,
we go.
If you want.
I was like, wait, what?
Right here next to me, you can put one right here.
Craft with bare hands.
I think he put one up top.
Okay.
Holy shit.
What happened now?
I rode my motorbike down.
That must have been fun.
It was insane. I got so fast.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna do this. Ready?
Well, at least you know
food up.
At least you know the gravity work.
Yep.
In this game.
Gun's good.
All right, I'm gonna activate the teleporter. Flying over there.
No scrappables.
And then remember, do not activate the rift launcher. We got to make sure everyone talks to the person first. Otherwise, we're going to have to fight it twice.
Oh.
Ooh, what's he say? Good luck, everyone. Have fun. Nerd.
Nerd.
I don't think there is a person here this time. It just says to defeat it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it just says go to the monolith and defeat him.
Oh.
Okay, we're all here.
Yep. Oh, check for stuff. Ooh, med kit.
Also, check for stuff. Every day it reloads, Jay. And... Well, the first aid kits in these area. So if you grab the first aid boxes, it'll reload and give you some pills.
Nice.
Yeah.
Emergency kit in here.
You're great. Now I have enough energy to transport.
Yeah. All right, looting the hell off here.
Enter, and then just press Y and we'll get in. Six, you might want to heal.
Press some Y.
Someone hasn't pressed Y.
I did.
Pressed Y. I'm the kitty cat.
I want one of those. I want to build my house on top of the mana bus.
That'd be awesome. What the fuck is this shit? Why am I in a sewer? Oh, okay. There you guys are.
Why are we in a sewer?
It's like shooting rats in a barrel.
We have to clear 3 tangled vines to remove its invincibility.
Oh, fun.
Woo!
Oh, flashlight.
I want to fight against its invincibility.
Oh, what's going on?
Oh?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. What's going on?
This is some Lovecraftian shit. Love it.
Yes.
Take us away.
Oh yeah. I gotta go clean myself up now.
What the?
Oh, that looks awesome.
Oh.
That sexy beast.
That's a Treant.
Oh yeah, that's a Treant.
Does it still have the lady on top?
Doesn't look like it.
That shouldn't do.
It looks like it's weak. New weak points, that middle part.
That's chest, maybe, you think?
Yeah. Oh, there she is.
Oh.
This is the creature I'm gonna put in my intro. I'm in love.
It's so beautiful. It's so majestic.
Touching itself?
Well, when you look that good.
So we have to kill those tangled branches on the outsides first.
Oh, I guess we're here.
Oh.
So you see them branches on the outside?
Yeah, I see. He's immune until then.
Yeah.
Alright. Let me go up.
I'm shooting it through the window.
Can I please? Please? Thank you. Please.
It's almost done.
Yep. This one's done.
Alright. I get the feeling this is not gonna be easy.
Taking out a vine.
Alright, taking its third one. Alright. Oh, got it.
It's on my face.
Okay, you ready for something scary as crap?
What?
We now have 120 seconds to attack him. What the hell?
Okay.
What?
Shooting his chest.
Oh, yeah, we do.
Oh, shoot the woman. She's on top.
Lighting on fire.
Oh, God. Oh, God. He's pissed. Oh, God.
Oh, my word.
He is mad.
Burn it!
Hello? Help!
Oh, what's going on?
Who tried burning it?
Oh shit! There's a fucking laser beam!
Yay!
All hail!
Oh no.
Pretty savage.
Unload!
Yeah, he's pretty tough.
Unload! Go, go, go!
Right.
Loading up that fire!
Reload!
Hop him back. Taking cover.
The lady in the head. You got him about halfway down.
What the fuck's this ball bullshit?
Electrical bolts.
Oh no.
Taking cover.
He's focusing on me now. Oh, he is mad. Oh shit, he's mad. Nope. Reload.
Throwing rocks.
He loves throwing them rocks, you know?
Burning it.
Reload.
Do you think the wood axe does more damage to it?
Maybe.
We have 20 seconds remaining.
Yeah.
Shooting the woman.
Probably until he gets more Treants again.
Oh, okay.
Okay, we're gonna have to do one more set of Treants.
Hi, buddy.
That's fine.
Hey,
yeah.
One
more
she's immune.
Yep.
Reloading.
Okay, they're back up.
Looking at him.
Hello?
Oh, they're stronger this time.
Yeah.
Okay, that one's down. Alright, that one's down. Thank God I have a sniper rifle. Make sure to
heal
Jay.
This one off.
Don't you dare die on me, Jay.
Alright, that one.
Alright.
That
is back shotgun.
Yep, that's it. Just unload. Shoot the lady.
I'm gonna shoot away. So who has the fire ability on?
I do.
Wow. All
right, we got it. We got it.
Yeah.
Oh. Up,
woo! Oh, there's protection balls.
Oh,
I don't know why they're here.
In those?
Yes.
I was like, do I need to jump in this?
Oh, there's one for each of us. Oh. A horse. All right. Nice. There's one for each. Perfect.
Cool. Okay.
There we go. Okay, secure.
Let's go.
Take it all.
You guys already grabbed everything. You're all good.
Yeah,
snapping.
You
don't see anything else.
Here we go.
Pest control. All right. Why did I get pest control?
And S dungeon.
Hell yeah.
Good job, guys.
I did 78,000 damage.
I got pest control for some reason, even though.
I got sharpshooter. How the most attacks hits.
Oh, that's sad and ironic, Charity.
What?
Using the shotgun.
You got sharpshooter, but I did a lot more damage.
Yeah, I think you had like master firepower.
I was shooting a lady in the head with.
Alright, now we gotta go down to the chrono cage.
Yep, yay.
Up here.
Oh, there we go.
Found a stapler.
Gaia chrono cage.
Sexy lady.
Alright, go on to investigate the cage.
You have successfully killed another great one and shut down another silver gate.
You alright, Jay?
Your connection to
stop. I'm just doing a cutscene.
The people here. They were suffering from the effects of Starfall, just like those in the Dayton
wetlands. Waiting for you, bud, and then we're all set.
And I
assume
there are more people like them.
Person.
Yes, as you will find out. It brings me great
Hi, guys.
To witness such
suffering. Go ahead and talk to the girl.
All as a result of Rosetta's actions.
There she is. We're all surrounding her.
Prepared for the metamorphosis that took hold of it. Not then.
Are you running around with no jacket on?
Still. Starfall was a blessing, disguised as a disaster.
A blessing? Sure doesn't feel that way from what I've seen. All I see are people struggling to get by, others preying on innocent victims, and Rosetta looking to capitalize on all of it.
These silver gates, each one a small opening in the fabric that connects our two worlds, can be harnessed for good. But the flow of energy must be controlled.
And shutting down these silver gates does that.
By shutting down these gates, out here in the periphery, you are helping the people. By containing the deviations that litter these territories and killing the great ones, you are harnessing the power of Stardust. All of it cleanses the land. But the true key lies at the center. And right now, the one in control of the center threatens everything.
What key? What do they threaten?
First, you must meet your potential. Then, you can head to the center. You are not ready yet. Follow the path.
Follow the path? I don't know about that. Something will work.
I don't know. Something about that dialogue just bugs me.
I love it. I love that dialogue.
Well, there you go. We found out the reason why it bugs me. Because
okay, where to now? We're heading. Talk to Maxie. Murmurs in the forest.
Running up.
Oh, the teleport point there is locked. We gotta travel over there.
It's raining out. Good for my crops.
Damn.
All right, I'm outside.
Yep, coming.
Okay.
Oh, that's adorable.
On the road again, Scaredy.
Yep, here we come. Coming over. All right, guys. Let's go on the road. This will keep us from getting killed on the way there, too. Will?
Yep.
Oh, you're all in? All right.
Yep, I'm up.
Lead me on the path. This is the way. Or follow the road.
Right there. Keep on. Straight. Great. Oh, yeah. This is
too. Oh, yeah. Up mining.
Woo. Oh, shit.
Oh,
here we go. Look, drives right up to it. Perfect.
Oh, put some clothes on and get your head.
Yay!
Excuse me?
What?
Goodness knows if anyone's earned.
Why are you behind me?
It's you, but I simply fear there is still so much work to be done.
Who the hell are you?
Who or what are you?
I don't know, but why is he behind me?
Right.
Oh my, a real life amnesiac hero, just like in the movie. Can't you see?
Oh, he moved out of his TV.
I know.
A.N., please take this. It's payment for your last.
Your head is going through your TV, sir.
I don't know why.
Oh, it gets better.
I actually saw his face.
I told you he got better.
Yeah, his head is like going through.
Okay. Was that it? Tell Maxie. We still have to tell Maxie. Here we go. All right, Maxie, teleport in. Hello? Oh, there you are.
Where are you? There she is. Allegedly.
Be back. Does that mean?
Know it.
My work is done. But you should know that all this started from inside Meyer's Market.
Goodbye, ma'am.
I understand.
Yeehaw.
With Brianna.
Realm of the Nightmare.
I won't forget her. Or what we learned.
You're welcome.
Tragedy. Here.
Concept of materialization.
Oh, and
we did it!
For the task?
Woo! We did it! Really?
No.
I'm coming for you, Jay.
Oh, that's right.
What do you mean?
You know exactly what I mean.
What do you mean?
Override. Oh, okay. So every deviant you collect gives you access to more talent.
Yeah.
So talented.
Crossbow, melee attack, SMG damage boost.
Oh, my word, Jay.
Sniper rifle.
I repair my bike and everything. Are you getting up ahead of me?
When you look at the cradle, you unlock these little bubbles for you to put the things in by defeating each silo.
Well, I want to find the spider one.
The spider one?
Yeah.
Spider one. Oh, the Araxium?
Yeah, that looks cool.
I'm sorry, I don't want to think about spiders. I'll let you deal with them.
Spider.
Oh, no.
Let's see.
Oh, no.
What happened now?
Nothing.
What'd you do now?
Nothing.
What?
He's okay, dead.
I'm gonna port over
there. No, I'm not. Shut up, Jay. Do not rat me out.
Okay. Right at the portal, just waiting on you guys, and then once you're ready, we could get there very quickly.
Just go.
All right. Let's see where you at, brah. Where you at, brah?
I got a date with Jay right now.
Hope I'm not close enough.
I have an American double bed. You want me to build it in your house?
The American double bed.
Jay, would you like a double bed for us?
Almost there, Scaredy. Teleport.
Double bed.
Yeah, you know, double bed for us. Mm-hmm.
Rodella's combat habit to employ flanking techniques. Good to know.
Alright, there you are.
Your car would be sparking.
Yep. I didn't repair it because we're not going to be dealing with crazy stuff in the vehicle right now.
I can't shoot that way! See if I can't melee out the window.
I know, right? You're just hitting shit with a baseball bat. Bam! Pop!
And it looks like Six and Jay are already there.
Jay, just let it happen. Let the pee just happen.
What? It's so nice out here.
Oh no.
Chaos PvP player nearby.
All right, you want to throw up your thingy.
I always have to throw up my thingy.
There we go.
There we
go. Went the wrong way. Well, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. That's fine.
All right,
got my 10 gravel.
Oh, got a drink and eat.
Got my logs. Spared and pad, it's good.
It's kind of weird our character never has to pee.
I know, I drink so much on purpose to make myself want to pee, but...
Never helps, right?
All right, here we go.
Gross mushrooms.
We're going to unlock another...
Oh, shit! Perkin. I didn't see the Y up atop until the last second.
Yep. Push Y! Yay! Let's go.
Someone had images of this one claiming there was some back rooms areas in this. That's why I wanted to check it out. Back roomsy looking areas, like slides and stuff.
Ooh. Oh, that's
so
fun.
I guess we'll find out.
There's dudes down there?
I'm gonna go up.
Kill him. Kill him. Nice.
Nerd, you can't shoot through glass.
Apparently not.
Burning them.
I see an enemy down below me. Oh, that's just Jay.
Oh, shit. Jay? You alright?
Someone shot my barrel.
Okay,
there's someone up there.
Yeah, he's being
I weird. Can't see him, but I can spray him.
There you go, got him.
Damn!
Another guy up coming. There. Ow.
Burning.
Got one. Second shot. Die, bitch.
That guy dead.
Alright, you wanna go? Oh.
Reloading.
I got a head of drones.
Behind me.
Ooh.
Turret.
I just got a Rosetta Access V3 card.
Yeah, we need that. Yeah, get it. Grab it. We'll need it.
Well, please don't tell me you put fire and cold on that.
I just burn things.
There we go. Mission item. What the hell? You're okay. On fire.
I know I am. I'm doing good.
Make sure to grab everything.
Yep, got my access card.
Well, what's the access card?
I found it on a dead body.
Yeah. Oh. Dead guy right here. Okay. It was this dead guy right here.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh no, I missed a gift bag. There we go.
Here we go.
Oh no.
Alright. Let's go.
Snapping. See?
Oh well. Don't want to go in there.
This looks fun. This is a very inefficient air ducting.
Very nice. Oh, ladder. Thank you.
Eight air duct.
F. There we go.
All kinds of scaredy. See me. Freedom.
Oh, there's gonna be guys.
Oh, someone died.
Watch out!
You'll never hit me!
Yay, you don't have armor on your chest.
Well, fuck it!
Oh no, I've just hidden my t-shirt.
Oh, you hit it?
Yeah.
I was like, why is he running around shirtless?
So he can look sexy, leave him be. If he wants to look good for us, me and Will, then he can.
Oh.
Stop being judgmental, scaredy.
I was just worried he's going to be taking more damage. I didn't know he hit it. Wait, what the hell am I doing?
Oh my god, they hurt. Oh my god, that elite enemy hurts. Holy hell.
Yeah, he kind of does.
Yeah, right?
Guess I had a guy next to you.
Take him with a sniper. Throw a grenade, whatever you got, explosive.
Kill the mender behind him.
I'm taking the elite out. You guys worry about the guys behind. Nice, we got him. Good job,
now
everyone.
That is how you take
go,
them out.
Team.
Wanna go?
Get these bitches.
See, that
I thought this was backroomsy vibes. Someone showed a false picture.
No, it still might be.
Yeah,
that works.
Oh, right. Yeah.
We might just need to go explore the other path.
All right.
Yeah.
There might be more to it, yeah. It might not be done.
I should go back and get that crystal?
Yes.
Okay, well, right back.
Yeah.
Hurry.
I think we gotta go down here to the thing.
Oh.
But we'll wait.
Oh, guys, hurry. Yeah. Whoever has the Rosetta key, open it. Just
all
open
of us
it.
Do.
Open it.
All of us do.
We should... No, only one of you has it.
Everyone has.
Got
it.
My crystal thingy, front
of you. I just tried to use it and it said I didn't have it. And I know I grabbed everything. Oh. Come on, Will, hurry! Don't die!
Ugh.
All right, cool.
Like that.
Whee!
All right, Will!
Oh, no.
All
right, let's go fuck some shit up!
Oh, it is back rooms.
Oh!
Ooh, crap!
Trippy. Why is everyone getting so small?
Is there gonna be a big child?
Back to you, buddy.
It was backroom. Oh my god, it is backroom stuff.
I don't know.
Nope. Things are gonna pop out of it. Nope. I'm gonna shoot you. Nope.
Mm-mm.
Down the slide.
They turn to bears.
Ah, shit.
Oh gosh.
Watch out, guys. They come up to our sides, too.
Oh, that's you.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Oh, we have the charge. Oh, do we have to charge the little clown or something?
Let's do whatever we gotta do. Let's do.
They turn into a stuffed animal.
Yeah, they are turning into stuffed animals.
My god.
What the hell is that? What the hell is that?
It needs to calm its shit down.
Whoa.
Oh. It chased me down and beat my ass.
Wait, Jay, come in here with me.
Hmm?
I'm in the circle. I think we have to be in the circle to charge it. Where are you at, Dum Dum?
Hey, buddies.
Okay, yeah, let's go in the circles and charge them. I don't know what to do.
Can I get a hand? I'm over here. Whatever that big thing was, just charged at me and exploded into a giant bomb.
Guys, what do we do?
Stay in the circle.
What circle?
Get next to the clown.
I don't know where the hell it is.
Thanks, buddy.
Next to the clown in the middle.
Ow.
Yes.
The center. Okay. We have to be in here when we kill them.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, get your foot in here.
Like a jack in the box.
We only have 1 minute, so we need to speed up our killing. I don't know what it's gonna do after this. If it's gonna kick us out the dungeon, or...
I hope not.
Yeah, so it's like chubby things running up that killed me.
Oh, no. Oh my. That's a chubby boy.
Oh, that's a big one.
Oh,
shoot here. Above us! Get the guys above! I got that one! The heavy one. I'm using my sniper.
Get out of here.
Oh, there he is. Get him, get him, get him! Hurry!
He's almost down. Who's got him?
There's a briefcase, dude. Oh, I'm stuck. Yep, let me hit every button bob I need. That's fine.
God.
Oh, we almost have it. Let's go.
I'm down again.
Wait.
RPG.
Above us. Someone's above us.
Get the revive.
Hey guys, hope you enjoyed that. Thank you again to the dev for allowing us as creators all to get in and play the games. Their videos are out right now currently. So if you guys want to go watch their point of view after the takeaways, go ahead. But let's get into the takeaways. So on the topic, the first takeaway, mechanics. The car mechanic, I believe the error that was occurring there was when you had a certain part of the car, like let's say you didn't build the front end like little bumper thing, that may have been causing the because I did notice over time if you had four people it didn't do it as often if you were on a certain type of road, but I did notice it did it a lot more when it was an off-road, so like little glitching out, everybody glitching out, just going back and forth being like I'm gonna glitch out and go somewhere else. But that mechanic of how it felt to the game, it took away from the environment. We still had fun with it, don't get me wrong, but it took away from the suspense. I think if the game was to fix that, they would then fix the audio cues or audio stuff that would like basically take, let's say certain entities would be chasing after you in a car, just all of a sudden popping up. That would be hilarious. But that is a mechanic for the first takeaway. The second takeaway, you guys, dynamics. This one wasn't too bad. Dynamics, actually, the way it acts, the way you interact, was almost felt refined. Like, yes, here and there are certain interactables you had to be right on top of or looking at, which made sense versus having a hit bar be stretched across from one point to another. This way it made it so if it was at one point instead of being stretched across on multiple points, it's on one point that you have to look. Yes, it makes sense and it doesn't create as many bugs. It just becomes more annoying when you have more people. And I get the game's not as multiplayer friendly, but it definitely was still kind of multiplayer friendly. So that's my take on dynamics. So then aesthetics. Oh, so the way it feels to a player. You guys didn't get to see it, but on our playthroughs, just testing out the game and, you know, trying to get the mechanics down. The anti-fog that is there that happens over time because there's an event, or it tries to pull a creepy environment while you're in your base. Perfect. Only thing it's missing is just having entities actually attack you or come to your base without warning. Yes, I know there's a mechanic where you can summon them to your base, but I think there should be a mechanic for PvE where they go to your base no matter what, but it takes time for it to kind of get there. So like, for example, let's say my base is completely built up. I'm like fulled out on the amount I can have in a base. If you build a certain criteria, then it activates, or then it starts populate. Or if you have the base up for a certain amount of time in that area, something like that. That would be really cool. But other than that, realistically, the way it was presented as aesthetics was great. No real complaints on models, except for the lady that you saw that didn't talk. So come on, devs, why are you not fixing it yet? Picking, don't hate me. They really worked hard on fixing the voice lines, and I really appreciate that. So make sure you guys go give them love, please. I'm going to leave their links in the description. option. If you guys want to play the game for yourself, go ahead, go on Steam, wishlist it. I highly recommend the game. The devs have done a great job. They've done everything they can from alpha to beta, and personally, I'm looking forward to making this series with you guys and with you. So if you guys will want to see part two, or you want to see part one, go watch their video linked up here somewhere in the end cards. So that's been Six Link, Three Takeaways, signing out.